No, I have no room for women.
Certainly not what I would call women's work.
Well, only a man can truly know how to please another man. I should check on that pop roast.
Yeah, sure is done.
I can assure you it's not all about pleasure at the penis-sucking factory. It's roll up your sleeves, good hard work.
Hey there, boy, where'd you get that money?
Stop it, Dan. Someone come at the cocksucker building.
It's called the penis-sucking factory.
Oh, hey, sir.
Hi, Bob.
I've come across Stephen a time or two. So, here to visit me?
No.
Oh, he's courting Anna.
Lucky girl.
We should go.
Oh, Stephen! Is it Tuesday already?
Grandpa!